Is the twin figures of animals that these people believe to identify their own pathologies. They consider that the wolf can be by the key sex, the upper wolf for the male part of the world, the inner wolf for the female, and the one of the middle. In the middle was the section where humans been living for certain times to worship the upper wolf to be ready to join the inner wolf. In which way? Fertility, sexuality, erotism, any of those words being related with creation, procreation. And they didn't have money, not money. Today, we do everything thinking in the way we will do money because we like the comfort, and comfort means money. But these people didn't have money. They just worship the elements of nature to be sure that they will get what they need to survive, food. How the food come from? In the way they worship the elements of the upper world, the rain, the sunlight, ready to fertilize, to pregnant, to the inner world, which is Pachamama.
And that happened in 13,000 years, as a portion of the season for agriculture. So the reef, the sea, was ready. So this is the three parts of the world, the concept we have. And then people like this figure, birds, eagle, mother, owls, being symbolized by apples. The inner world was represented by the snake, because the snake will have the chances to see the ground, moving there, or going out of the sea to work with the human being. So that's the same. And the one in the middle was the human.